the CIA is carrying out mind control on countless numbers of unwitting American victims.
To find a way of being able to get total control of people's minds.
If you go back 225 or 30 years ago, you have what we call the Illuminati that was established in 1776. And the goals of the Illuminati, this is all very well documented, are to take over the one of the best ways of taking over the world is to control people's minds, make them victims of the mind control, MKUltra mind control program. There's probably close to 4 million practicing Satanists in the United States alone based on my intelligence. MKUltra mind control program.
I was used in CIA black budget operations. Many of them of a military nature.
I was a mind control victim.
And that involves a lot of black budget operations. All those sorts of things. It's a way to sort of lull people into a false sense of security.
In the brain. We've switched off my visual cortex, so made me unable to see things and move a little bit forward in the brain. We've interfered with people's ability and my ability to see faces a little bit further forward. We've interfered with the ability to perform actions.
CBS News' Reed Branson is live at the Staples Center with highlights and backstage coverage we're seeing for the very first time. Saree.
Well, a very, very heavy rotation tonight. We had a very Darrison fight. Let's go ahead and Terry Chase and look for the bit to have the
case. State claiming the exorcist saw Unchus Rancho and play Breedwitz by health urgent.
And now need it. Now it did depend on how no land emerges our end while the university or the UN mission has all received support from all batteries in the pews of the gardens until today. Excuse me.
Recognition system. This high-tech program has been undergoing testing since February. It compiles mug shots, iris scans, and more, and is finally said to be ready for launch.
You know, the FBI is now revealing its next generation, if you will, effort to weed out the bad guys. As you mentioned, $1 billion. They've put it to the test so far in several states since February. Now, the system works in two ways. It can compare an image to the FBI's massive database of mugshots to pinpoint criminals. It can also track suspects in surveillance footage by honing in on their faces in a crowd.
Okay. MTL to mind control program.